Hello everyone and welcome back to another how-to tutorial. In today's video I will show you how to find your user ID on Discord. Discord IDs are unique to each user, message, server, and cannot be changed like Discord tags. They are an 18-digit code that is tied to your account and can be used to easily locate users, messages, and servers. Discord IDs can also be used in Discord bot permissions to accurately manage Discord users and channels. Finding your Discord ID may not be straightforward since it is not visible by default and requires you to enable a specific setting. The following steps will guide you through the process of locating and copying your 18-digit Discord ID. Open the Discord website in a web browser and log into your account. In the bottom left corner, click the gear icon to access your settings. Scroll down and click on the Advanced option under App Settings on the left side of the screen. Enable Developer Mode by turning on the toggle button. Go back to your settings and click on My Account. Click the three horizontal dots next to your Discord tag and then click Copy ID. Alternatively, you can copy an ID by right-clicking on the user, message, server, or channel you want to copy the ID from.
You have been watching a how-to tutorial by Aspiration. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to click or tap that subscribe button. If you want to receive notifications about every new video, you can also turn on the notification bell by clicking or tapping it. You can also leave a comment down below. Your ideas and suggestions are always welcome. Until the next time, take care of yourself.